Hello, my name is Pony7. Welcome back to Tank Crew. And we're on the campaign screen because there's campaigns for Tank Crew now. We have the Russian Breaking Point campaign. We also have the Last Chance campaign for the Germans. Let's go with the Last Chance campaign. After the defeat of the Red Army near Kharkov in March 1943, and before the beginning of the spring thaw, there was a pause in the fight on the Soviet German front that allowed the opposing forces to replenish their battle casualties and strategize for the summer campaign. Salient is formed. Operation Citadel. Two. Command. Ofgorovka Station. All right. All right, big plans. Change strike. My mission: defeat the enemy units. Overshoot Norfolk. Constantly trying to counterattack. The 5th Company is ordered to support the tanks of the 6th and 7th Companies fighting north of Lushi and then strike in the direction of the. There. You command the 2nd Platoon of the 5th Company, the 2nd Panzer Regiment. Follow the tanks of the 1st Platoon northward, following the orders of Company Commander. Alright, very well. That seems very simple enough. Now, of course, I had to remember all the tank crew commands. Haven't done any tank crew stuff in a little bit. Probably should edit this out, but I didn't. We're kind of stuck with this. I know you're basically done loading. Come on. Here's to see which tank walks you get. Whether it's a Panzer III, a Tiger, Panzer IV H. Well, technically G/H, because the H is a modification to the G with the shirt skin. Oh, it's a Panzer G. We're clearing a pocket, right? Some of the parameters are locked for this mission. Okay. Locked fuel. Or piercing high explosive. Well, that should be good enough. Let's take the 9-14-14. That seems like a good mix. Third Panzer Regiment skin, of course. 622. And oh, we can have a photo somewhere. Alright, sure, why not? Ooh, fancy. Reminds me very much of Medal of Honor Airborne. I like that. Ooh! Fancy! Fancy. I like this. This is fancy and I like it. Oh. Ah, so the driver position.
Hier Puma 1, Panzermarsch.
And it was Lodolci. Russian Air Forces. Nope. 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 is. Alright then. Ah! What? Hello! Hi Hans! Yes! So, that's a bug. Okay, hello headphones. Yes, I'm aware. Oh, there's actually a proper Panzer G there, instead of a Panzer H.
Der Balge, der Sturm. Schweres Artilleriefeuer aus der Gegend nördlich von Kozinska. Ich frage nach Luftunterstützung.
Thank you, headphones. Mission control. Let's go for
Sturm. Ihr Gehrfall wird verstanden. Die Gruppe nähert sich an.
Gerief, Wolf, Eins, an alle. Linie bilden. Kleiner Abstand.
From a line, close formation. Actually, no. No. Formation. Change formation. Echelon left. Close formation.
An alle. Staffelung links. Kleiner Abstand.
Actually which tanks are part of our formation or not. I'm assuming the ones that it's following us. And yeah, he's probably part of our formation considering he's changing direction to get an echelon. Oh, there's a dogfight happening overhead. And some knocked out tanks. Some kind of machine gun fire going on.
Sturm, hier Puma 1. Position erreicht. Warten auf neue Befehle.
I think that's actually some tanks over there. Possibly knocked out tanks. LA 5 Series 8.
Puma 1, hier Sturm. Verteidigen Sie die rechte Flanke. Der Feind bereitet einen weiteren Gegenangriff vor.
Fire control. Tip platoon. Fire on the move, guys. Enemy targets, front, just popped up. Ooh, that was a shell. With some shells.
Der Sturm. Ich sehe Panzer in Kompaniestärke. Auf 12 Uhr. Alles bereit machen.
All right, everyone get ready.
Hier ist Falke 4. 4 zerstört.
Black Air. Ammo. Platoon.
Jetzt, Wolf, eins, an alle, Panzer spreng.
Fire control. All right, fire control. Binoculars zoom in. Let's turn in. Got one. Ooh. There goes his hatch. Someone's got fire, which is bad for them. Bounced.
Yes, Bison. 2. Ziel erkannt. Erfasse Ziel. Auf 7 Uhr. Entfernung nah. Meter.
There we go. Oh, he's very dead. Oh, yeah, she saw the shell go back in there.
Der Sturm, der feindliche Angriff wurde zurückgeschlagen. Danke für die Unterstützung. Machen Sie weiter mit Ihren Aufgaben.
Stehen auf 1 Uhr. Entfernung 1100 Meter.
ist zerstört. Ziel erkannt. Erfasse Ziel. Panzer. Bewegt. Auf 5 Uhr. Entfernung.
Sturm, hier Puma 1. Bestätige. Jaguar 1 und Wolf 1. Machen Sie weiter mit Ihrem Auftrag. Eber 1, halten Sie Position.
Panzer. Bewegt. Auf 5 Uhr. Entfernung 1100 Meter. Panzer sprengen.
Fire control.
Ziel zerstört. Hier ist
Fire from short shots.
Ziel erkannt. Erfasse Ziel.
Puma 1, Ihr Jaguar 1. Bestätige. Wolf 1, folgen Sie mir.
Spreng. Hier ist Wolf 1. An alle. Achtung, bei allen Feindbekämpfung.
There is our platoon and echelon left. Two Panzers on the line. That should probably be an echelon right, just that we're clear of the other platoon here, but they're already an echelon left. Get stuck now, driver. Let's pick the most difficult terrain to go over. So why would you pick the easy terrain? Off this direction. And away we go. Pause. I know that we put in a damage overlay button. Movement. Actually move them into echelon right now. Look, the synchronized turning. This looks suspiciously like we're driving towards a cliff, if I had to guess. There's a little fume extractor. And a little gate in the shirt skin so you can get in and out. The side hatches on the Panzer IV. Come on, lads, I did say full speed. We got a division to catch up with. Who's the ghost? They say, at least. Look at the plane. No plane. Okay, good. All right. So, what's going to be over this hill? Over that way. Stepping over that way. What is that? It's a town. Okay, let's put the go. Is that like a river or something? Let's be a good platoon command take and wait for the rest of the platoon to catch up. While we're doing that, let's jump over to here on the autopilot. Movement. Speed to crew.
Fahrer, langsam, vorwärts, marsch. Ziel, Eckern, erfasse Ziel. Lastwagen, stehen, auf 5 Uhr. Entfernung, 1,100.
Give him hell, Gunner. You better shot than me. Get him, platoon! Movement. Speed. Two crew. Full speed. Seven high explosive left. Good kill. Good kill. Go left 10 degrees. This is a nice feature. Probably should have brought more high explosive though, considering. Even a high explosive we already ran through. That looks like a cliff. Don't tell me that's a cliff. Okay, good, we're still good. Okay, that's a pretty steep hill. Come on, go. Go, Panzer IV, go. Climb. Do the thing. Like how we're the lead tank of this and we're not technically not really in command. I mean, we kinda are, but we also kinda aren't. What formation would be better here? Formation. No, probably the best formation there is, that way you can spread out and fire. Rather than the change formation. we should hopefully see these targets soon. Driver, movement, turn, to crew, 45 degrees. Oh! Oh my. Okay then. Okay, yes, that's fine. But we got absolutely nuked there. Alright then. I guess we're going to have to try this one again in the future. But thank you for watching. And I hope to see you all next time.